I would say yes, personally. I would say yes. From a government perspective, I'd have to be careful. From a personal view, I think it is. I think it's somewhere between a utility and a human right. So somebody has to pay for it. And from a more cost-effective perspective, I would say it should be paid for by someone. But from a personal perspective, yes, it should be. It's a fundamental human right. It's like water. And we need to communicate to the rest of the world. We need to be informed. And it's more than a telephone. It's more than electricity. It's to me, it's just like water. So yes, it's a fundamental human right.